Hello guys and girls, Papa Frag hier. Welcome. Oh. Oh. Okay. Ja. What the fuck is there? Fuck, 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 fuck. Whoa. Fuck, 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 fuck. Nah. Where is he? Where is he? There. Phew. Okay. I wanted to welcome you guys and girls. I thought I can do a session of night looting. Obviously, that was not so a good idea. I don't know if the zombies are more active at night or not, but whew, that was a nice respawn. Well. Since this is a night recording, this is post commenting, and you can imagine not so many things are visible in the night, so I decided to work with fast forward a bit today. So if it suddenly runs like crazy, nothing is wrong with your computer, I just switched on fast forward. So, I am still in the nice little village. I think it's north of Berenzino, northeast. And this wonderful village that provided so much resources. And I got the idea, hey, why not loot in the early morning? Because hopefully other players. Okay. Other players are not active yet, and simply see if it's a good idea. So, but moving around with a flashlight is really a nasty business. Okay. Speaking of flashlights on SD, a portable gas lamp. However, badly damaged, but I take it with me. I still have enough space, so nothing to worry about space. So I simply take it with me and hope once I will have at night better light than by the flashlight. Okay. Hey. Yeah, okay. So, go, 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 go. This is the part I was speaking of. So, I speed things up a bit because there's not so much to see. Actually, I was looking here for a hunter stand that should be around in the area, but I think at night this is not such a good idea. Back at normal time. Good. Time for some breakfast. You really should not open cans with a firefighter axe if there's a possibility, because it spills a lot. Only 36% remaining, God. But I mean, hey, come on, have you ever tried it in real life? Nah, see, maybe 36 is okay. Yeah, maybe 36 was is not so bad. I would give quite some bucks for a working portable gas lamp. It's really dark when it's dark in Daisy. Okay, let's go for some beans. Oh, Spaghetti. Sorry, canned Spaghetti. Quite nutritious. Oh, much cool. Oh, much cool. Signora, Sie zurückgepsenche? Water. Ah, that's water. Spaghetti, Sriracha. Okay. Exactly. Don't let's waste time on eating. The Art of War. Yeah, I promised you last time to check out how it works, to read books. This is how it works. The Art of War by Sun Tzu. Okay. Sun Tzu said, the art of war is of vital importance to the state. It is a matter of life and death, a road either to safety or to ruin. Hence, it is a subject of inquiry which can on no account be neglected. Third, the art of war then is governed by five constant factors to be taken into account in one's deliberations when seeking to determine the conditions obtaining the field. These are moral law, heaven, earth, the commander, method, and discipline. Okay, simply consider life, universe, and the rest. Sounds like 42. No, The Art of War is really an impressive books. Impressive book, I said it before. And this is also important. The moral causes the people to be in complete accord with their rulers, so they will follow him regardless of their life, undismayed what will ever happen. And I think these crazy guys have here really the whole book inside. Yeah, great. Okay, definitely that is the whole book. Okay, we can discuss it with time, but basically these first five rules are obviously the general introduction, but the five and six are especially important to me because it's talking about at the very beginning about morality, which leads us to ethics. And so if you don't want to be a loner, bandit, and daisy, if you want to hang around with some people, try to not piss them off. And if you want to be a really good bunch to hang out, there has to be a kind of moral principle. And it will be very interesting to see how this develop in DayZ as the game evolves. I mean, for now, the moral code is very simple. Survive, be a bandit or a hero, and try to adapt and survive as long as possible. But this is, of course, boring on the long run. So, trying to fight another zombie in the night. Okay. Yeah. He found me. Hi, dude. Hey, dude. Yep. Oh, fuck. Yep. This is nasty. But I can see a bit against the sky. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, come on. Can see nothing. 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 Okay, trying to run to under a lamp. At least there I can see now something. Yeah, that's much better. Okay. That was good. That was a good idea. Okay, so if at night, zombie encounter, run under the next lamp. That's a good rule. I remember that. Promised. Move on. Yeah, the door turns me off. That's right. Because it won't open. Ah, come on, what's wrong now? What's wrong with this door? I have to beat it in, smash it. Now, okay. Okay, let's see. Orange Tulum black backpack. Pristine. Hey, that's cool. Oh, I think I take the orange one. So, get rid of this. Add orange Tulum. No, swap. Yeah, I want to swap them. Thank you. Put the food back. I know the door upstairs won't open, but I always have to check. It's a habit. I mean, be happy that I don't check the toilet doors. But somehow I always have to look upstairs. Don't know if this is maybe a Counter-Strike thing or where it came from. Too many bad horror movies. Who knows? Should ask my shrink. A rotten banana, no thanks. There were bullet holes in the TV. Okay. I think the village name here is Kelm or Clem or, well, don't know. I checked it in DaisyDB. By the way, thank you guys for the work. It's really great. Helps a lot. Keep on doing this. So, however, calm it is, and I still haven't figured out if sneakers are a better idea than, but they are worn anyway, than hiking boots. But hiking boots, okay, here we have a fast forward again. Hiking boots are definitely more stable, obviously. So, you see, looting can be a very boring business. I spent quite some time with it, but who said Daisy is an action game? Who said that, huh? Who said that? I think some developers said that. Have to sue them. Sue them. Yeah, still nothing. No. Still nothing. No. Okay, back in normal time again. Because this sweet young lady, well, at least I'm sure she was young and sweet once. Now she has some health issues, and definitely some issues with meat and aggressive behavior. Yeah, problem solved. Back to looting. So, where was I? Yeah. Nice developments in Daisy. Yeah, let's see how the moral will develop, especially when the servers will allow more players and there will be not these long-term character resets, and maybe one time it will be implemented too to build bases and fortifications so that you can form a strong community with your clan or however the bunch of folks there's a book who are there, but yeah, it will be definitely interesting to see the possessed, how it will be developed. Yeah, if you don't know how members of a psychiatric ward feel, read this book. But we won't discuss that. No. No. We already have a good book, and this book is much more significance for Daisy than the possessed. At least I hope so. Are you with me? Are you with me, people? Yeah. Trouser. So, getting a new trouser, and by the way, this is looting, obviously. Blue canvas pants. Why? What the fuck? Okay. Then this way. The blue canvas pants, where? They are badly damaged and they are worn. I guess then I wear the worn ones. Why not? So that's it. So yeah, moral development in Daisy. So I think this will or in the Daisy community, so to say. I think if the game will stay the whole time in this Bandit versus Bambi and Heroes period, it will get boring quite soon. Okay, you can argue, hey, you can say the same about Counter-Strike. There are only the terrorists and the good guys. But come on, Counter-Strike is much more dynamic. And here this needs much more strategy, and I think even behind every strategic thinking, I mean long-term strategic thinking, there's definitely a moral, and that is in okay. That is in essence what Sun Tzu wants to say. One of his aspects. So let's run and look. Come to daddy. I hate these sounds. Here should be some think or someone. No. No, still not there. Okay. Yeah. Hello, the guy with the lamp. The miss? Miss, you have some. Hey, that's cool. That's a cool way. Okay, attack them always from downhill at dawn. You can see where they are. And maybe hit them. Okay, problem solved. That was easy. And now for a looting fast forward again. Yeah, Didn't find anything, didn't find anything. Going to every houses, don't find anything. Anything. Raise the item count, developers, please raise the item count. No, drinking, 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 drinking. I want to go to the way, on 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 the way. Yeah, looking, looting, 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 nothing, 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 on the way, on the way. I want to go. Yeah, I take the jeans. Thank you. Take it. Yeah. Can make racks, can make racks. Okay, go, bye. Next house, next house. House, 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 house. Loot, 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 loot. Bro, I want to go north, damn it. From Cairn. Yeah, there's the road north. Finally. Yep. And this is Mr. Zombie this time. You may have noticed it's getting bright. There's nothing compared to this feeling. Walking in the day and hunting zombies. Hello. Hunting stupid zombies. Is that you, my friend, or your friend? Or your stomach? Okay, they are really not the smartest hunters. Definitely not. And self-defense, also a no-no. Okay, what did we learn in school? Sun is rising in the east. The east. The direction where the book, The Art of War, comes from. So I turn left if I want to walk north. So I do that now. Walk north to new adventures. Well, and hopefully loot. I need ammunition and I need a good gun. I really don't have anything against shotguns. They are great fun in Doom, for example. But well, but I'm more comfortable with assault rifles, and I hope this will be amongst my loot soon. So, you see, this was quite a long way through the forest. He looks like a bee. Like doing the bee dance. Bee dance, bee dance, bee dance. Yeah. North. Head north. Still north. Okay. Here we are. There are buildings. And I think I will wait until it will get brighter. Simple reason. If there are other human players, I will definitely be in disadvantage. No night vision, nothing. So let's see what's there. And this is a good time to log out. And over there should be water too. I saw it on the map to the north. There are two, three water sources along streets, and there's basically only one street crossing, and so it should be hard to miss, and I'm hoping that I really walked in the right direction. Okay, thanks for watching, and see you next time. Yeah, the beautiful sunrise in Daisy. Where are the vampires, by the way? Where are they? Huh? Anyone? Vampires?